Good morning.
Morning.
I saw some write-ups on internet that says Abianot's voice still missing in the Senate. Do you have anything to say about this?
Yes, of course. Abianot's voice in this 9th Senate has not been heard. Abianot's voice is missing in this 9th Senate because the person they elected, the person in the seat now, is not representing the Abianot in this 9th Senate because his voice has not been heard in the floor of 9th Senate. Like there is incident that happened, all these herdsmen and the bandits, all these Fulani herdsmen and the bandits, they are attacking some local government. Like on Thursday, as if I'm not mistaken, today is Friday, yesterday being Thursday, they kidnapped about 5 passengers along Isukwato Road. And one woman was stabbed to death immediately. And nobody to talk for them in the Senate. Why are we having representative in the Senate? So if you check now, the voice is missing. A lot of things is missing in Abianot. Abianot has not been heard in this 9th Senate.
Okay, fine. Thanks for that. And I still have another question that says, people are asking Senator Ohuabunwa to return to Senate 2023. Do you still have anything to say about this or something?
Yes, if people are saying for Senator Mawo Aruke Ohuabunwa should go back to Senate 2023, yes, of course, they are right. Because since a lot of things are happening in the entire zone, in the entire region, in the entire constituency, nobody to speak for them. That's why they are asking now for Senator Ohuabunwa to go back to the Senate in 2023. Now, a lot of road, when Senator Ohuabunwa was in 8th Senate, a lot of road that he attracted, Amuchukwu Ohafia Road, Omaha Bende Road, Bende Itumbuzo Road, all those roads now is abandoned. More especially, the one of Amuchukwu Ohafia Road is abandoned. It's just that the one of from Bende to Itumbuzo Road, member representing Bende Federal Constituency, Honorable Benjamin Kalu, he's trying. I think they have started that one now from Bende to Etitulo, but they haven't get to Itumbuzo. They haven't get to Okobodi and the Ntarako. Whereby I'm saying, if Honorable Benjamin Kalu can facilitate that road to make sure that that road is well tarred to from Itumbuzo, Okobodi and the Ntarako, yes, people will appreciate him. Because I know in 2018, Senator Ohuabunwa attracted that road. He put those roads in budget against 2019. Like the one of Aruchuku on Ahafia Aruchuku Road. I can remember when this man, the barrier of late, Jumbo Ofo, when they called Senator Ojus Okalu visited that barrier. Yes, he came for the barrier. And Ohuabunwa was there too in the barrier with prominent people. Ohuabunwa, when he was making a speech, he called on Senator Ojus Okalu. He said that luckily now that this road, you have taken over this road from him, that you attracted this road, and actually you have started the construction of that road from Ohafia downtown to Chubadi. Just that they haven't get to, I think they have get to certain place in the EH, they have crossed EH over. Now he tells Senator Ojus Okalu that the only good thing that we help him to do is that for him to make sure that this road has been completed. But as I'm talking to you now, that road is fully abandoned. A lot of primary health care that Senator Ohuabunwa attracted, he built so many primary health care with the hospital for all the 5 local governments. Bende, Isiochi, Isikwato, Onhafia, and Aruchuku. All of them, at least they have up to 4, 5, 3 primary healthcare hospitals with doctors' quarters. Borehole is uncountable. But today, primary schools, the best schools, is uncountable. But today, now, in this 9th Senate, none of one singleton has been commissioned by the present Senate representing Abia North. Now that people are saying, they are writing in papers, different social media, that Senator Ohuabunwa should go back to Senate coming 2023. To me, I use this opportunity to inform the entire Abia State as a whole that Senator that Ohuabunwa not only even to go back to Senate coming 2023. To me, I say that Ohuabunwa supposed to be a senate, a governor of a state. I don't know if you get me. Ohuabunwa, because of his performance on 2015, I call on the entire Abia State that Ohuabunwa, they should support him to vote him in as a governor of a state coming 2023. Because I know that the problem that Abia State is passing through now because of bad road, our governor is trying, he make his effort to make sure that he work on those roads. But some people are still sabotaging the effort of the governor.
Okay, so, okay. Do you think if Ohuabunwa go back to that Senate, do you think he would do more or do better than he has done before?
He will do more and do better than the one he has done before. But presently, in Abia State now, what I mean, I'm agitating now, or I'm calling on the people of Abia State that they should vote Ohuabunwa in for governor come 2023. So that the story of bad road will be things of past, will be a history. So that Abia can experience good road, Abia can experience good electricity, Abia can experience good water, Abia can experience good hospital. Because those are the things that masses need. But right now, most of all those things, they are lacking on it.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Because since I was born, or when I was a child, I've been hearing about Abia State, Bad Road, Aba, all these places. I now say to myself, what's happening? Does it mean that those people don't have governors, they don't have this, they don't have that? I don't know, but I pray you guys have a good governance in your state. Okay.
And I use this opportunity, I tell the entire people of Abia State, coming 2023, they should not vote because of money. They should vote for somebody that will deliver them. They will vote for somebody that will work for the state. They will vote for somebody that will care for the less privileges. They will vote for somebody that will care for the orphan and the widows. That's why I call on the entire people of Abia State, coming 2023, all of them, everybody should vote Mao Arukwe Ohuabunwa in for governor so that he can change the face of Abia.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you.